There are so many things in our life that goes unnoticed, and the science behind them is never questioned. For example, why are tyres black? Seriously, it has always been obvious to us that the tyres are black. What's the deal? But when tyres were first invented in 1895, they were in fact white in color. So why do they only come in black now, even when natural rubber comes in milky white color? The black color we see was originally caused by soot. The soot was thought to increase the durability of the tire along with cotton threads, which were inserted in order to reduce the heat and increase the stability. However, the soot was later replaced by something called carbon black. Carbon black is a chemical compound that completely revamped the tire industry a few decades ago. Now, why did carbon black come into play? Carbon black is utilized as a stabilizing chemical. When it is added to rubber, it significantly enhances the durability and strength of the tires. Without any doubt, we all look for tires that are both strong and durable in nature, and this is why manufacturers started using carbon black, thereby lending a black color to the tires. Also, when we drive a car, the tires get heated up. The belt and the tread areas tend to get hot when we drive a vehicle for too long. If the heat is not dissipated into the surroundings, the tires will wear out quickly. In fact, it can even cause some serious damage, including tire burst. This problem is solved by carbon black. It maintains the temperature of the tires and hence gives durability and increases the tread life. Another reason is that carbon black protects tires from UV rays. UV rays are known to degrade the rubber. What it means is that UV rays harden the rubber compound in the tires, and this brings down their performance. Carbon black prevents tires from hardening and prolonged tire life. So that is the reason for tires being black. Not so obvious now, right? Well, that's it for this video, and let us know in the comment section if there is a question that has gone unnoticed, and we will find the answer to it. See you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned for more. Bye bye.